So, I'm Polish, and I was...
Sorry, I was just making sure this was on.
So I'm Polish, and so it's really...
Hello!
Yeah.
That's really cool. Yeah, my grandparents were from there. We'd like to go back, but I have never been.
Why not?
I want to.
So come.
I'm always filming. Maybe we'll cancel Supernatural.
Yeah.
Oh, guys, but I want to go to Poland. I know, it's in September, we're shooting Supernatural.
Yeah, unfortunately.
I know, but soon I will go and I will see my Polish brethren, my Polish friends.
Yeah, it would be great.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Well, thank you for coming to visit.
Yeah.
Say hi to Poland for me.
Okay, and so say hi to your wife for us, because we love her so much and then we love
her. Hey. Hey. I will. Thank you so very much.
Dziękuję.
I will. What was it?
Thank you. Dziękuję.
Dziękuję. Right, thank you. Cheers. Thank you for that.
Hi.
Grazie mille. Yeah? I don't feel it.
I don't know if you want that and then use it.
What was that? Quit that. Sorry. Hello.
Hi. I already asked this question to Jensen, and I want to know your answer too.
How with Jensen?
I just want to know. Eventually, Supernatural will end. Will come to an end.
And whoa! What? Give her.
2080, maybe.
Oh, I agree to that.
Yeah. And what are your plans for the future after Supernatural? What would you like to do, and what do filmmakers actually ask you to do? Like, what are you asked for? What kind of roles?
You know, we've been pretty lucky, both Jensen and myself, have been pretty lucky to find a project that has been progressive, that we've grown with, and been able to tell a story, been able to tell several stories, actually. And so the business is also been offering for us to be in certain roles, but like going to Poland, it usually happens when we're shooting the show. And so we, every year, have to decide whether or not we want to continue Supernatural or try our luck at movies and other stories and bring you other characters and other stories. And we've been so motivated and inspired by what we've been a part of and what we've seen around the world that we continue to do Supernatural. So my manager who got me this job, telling this story, he's actually here. He's right there. His name is Dan Spilo. He got me the job. So Dan Spilo, my manager, and his wife, Katie, who's way too good for him, came to visit, but we have discussions often about what to do. And a lot of it centers on, if you're doing something you're passionate about, and telling a story you're passionate about, then carry on with it. And so we've decided to carry on with Supernatural. So who knows when it ends.
But if you could choose something, what would you choose to do?
If I could choose something, it would be exactly what I'm choosing to do this summer, which is spend time with my son. So when you worked something really hard for 7 years and now probably 8, it's easy to lose track of what's going on around you. But I don't want to lose track of the fact that I have a new son, and my wife is amazing, and I would love to spend some time with my son and my wife. Beyond that, I would love to see what stories movie makers are telling and see if I could be a part of those stories. So whether it's a movie or a TV show, it's really about the character. It's about, can you read something, and you here are all passionate about a TV show. It happens to be Supernatural, awesome. But I'm sure you also read books, watch other shows, watch movies, and there's something that draws you to what you watch. And so it's a character that you connect with. And it's the same for actors. I mean, what you're doing. So it's almost like asking you, what show will you watch after Supernatural?
I am.
Who knows? Maybe more Supernatural. Yeah. That was a trick. That was a trick. You can't actually. I'm just kidding. So the you play by ear. One of the things I've learned about this business is don't try to imagine what's going to happen next. So we'll just keep on bringing you new episodes of Supernatural. Hopefully you'll like them, and hopefully you'll come back to see us in Rome. And we can keep talking.
Okay.
But thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Okay.
Hi, Jared.
Hola.
Giuseppe from Italy.
Yeah.
Well,